Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of Irish Vanita. There has been a confusion spreading regarding the abolition of re-entry visa in Ireland. This was due to an update appeared on the INS website on 11th April. As per the updates, the non-EU adults do not require a re-entry visa to leave and return to Ireland on and after 2019 onwards. It means that the new rule is expected into effect any time in the year of 2019. However, the news did not clarify any exact effective date for the new rule. This is because the official body of Ireland has to give a prior notice regarding the new rule change to the border agencies, airlines, as well as passengers. So, as per the updates on the INIS website, when the abolition of re-entry visa takes place, the travelers are only required to show their passport, IRP or GNAB card to prove the airline or immigration officer. This news was massively spread in the social media instantly. Later on the same day itself, the news was pulled out from the INIS website. If you keenly notice the screenshot of the news updated in the website, at the very bottom of it, you can see a message mentioned in bracket. The message is additional text to be added. It means that the news was not completely drafted before it was published. Perhaps it was published accidentally. We hope that INS will announce a complete information about the abolition of re-entry visa in the near future. Therefore, all my Irish Vanita viewers, if you plan to travel to or from Ireland, you have to follow the existing rule of having re-entry visa. If there is any further change in the existing rule, we shall certainly get back to you at the earliest. Thank you for watching.